QuickBooks has some solid reporting features, but sometimes they're just not enough. Maybe you need to merge financial data with other sources, build advanced dashboards, or automate reporting on key financial metrics. Whatever the case, built-in reports only go so far. Consider a common scenario. You need to prepare a monthly or quarterly report, such as a profit and loss statement or a balance sheet, and you share it with stakeholders. Sure, you can export reports from QuickBooks in a few clicks, but that's where the problems begin. Every time you do this, you have to manually fetch the latest data, clean it up, and reformat it so it actually makes sense to stakeholders. Then you'll likely need to tweak formulas, adjust columns, and maybe even add extra calculations to ensure the numbers convey the right message. And even after all that, you still have to send it out. This process is not only a hassle, but manual exports can also introduce errors and inconsistencies. The more data you handle, the harder it is to keep everything accurate and up to date. Thankfully, there's a way to completely eliminate this manual process. Instead of exporting data over and over again, you can fully automate it with Coupler.io. Here's how it works. First, you connect your QuickBooks account. Then you select the data you need. Maybe it's a list of employees, invoices, or transactions. You can customize the fields however you like. Reorder them, rename them, or filter out anything unnecessary. Next, you send it to your preferred destination, like Google Sheets or Looker Studio, and set up an automatic refresh. You decide how often it updates, every day, every week, whatever works for you. And that's it. Now, instead of wasting time on manual exports, you have a fully automated, always updated dataset. No more scrambling to fetch the latest numbers. No more worrying about outdated reports. Just fresh, reliable data whenever you need it. If you have to share it with others, simply send them a link. And if you still want to notify stakeholders when the data updates, you can easily automate that too. By connecting Coupler.io with, for example, Zapier, you can set up automatic Slack messages or email alerts whenever fresh data becomes available. But why stop at raw data? Instead of static spreadsheets, you can set up fully interactive dashboards that give you a comprehensive financial overview at a glance. Coupler.io offers dashboard templates that you can start using in just minutes. Take the QuickBooks financial dashboard in Looker Studio, for example. Right away, you get a clear view of your profit and loss, with earnings broken down into categories. You can see your balance sheet in a visual format, with assets, liabilities, and equity all neatly displayed. There's also a cash flow overview, so you can track your available cash and monitor financial trends over time. If you prefer working with a spreadsheet, here's a nearly identical template in Google Sheets. If you need to track accounts receivable, there's a separate template for that too. You can filter by customer to see exactly who owes what and how long payments have been overdue. On the flip side, there's also a dashboard for accounts payable, so you can stay on top of your outstanding expenses. Setting up one of these dashboards is simple. Just open the README tab of a template and follow the simple setup instructions. Connect your QuickBooks account and do the same for Looker Studio or other destinations. Give it a moment to pull in all essential data. Once that's done, the dashboard updates automatically. There's no need to touch the setup again. New dashboard templates are added every week. To check out all templates available for QuickBooks, click the link that pops up in the corner of your screen. Now that you've got your data flowing, let's discuss how to make the most of it. One of the biggest mistakes people make when exporting raw QuickBooks data is grabbing everything at once. While it might seem like a good idea to have all the data on hand, it can actually slow things down and make reports harder to work with. Instead, focus on the key data points that actually drive your decisions. This approach makes reports easier to read and keeps everything running smoothly. Another thing to consider is when you refresh your data. If you're reviewing financials weekly, you probably don't need daily updates. But if you're tracking cash flow closely, you might want fresh data every morning, or even opt for a more frequent schedule. Finding the right balance is key to avoiding information overload while staying up to date. And this is where things get really interesting. You don't have to limit yourself to QuickBooks data. One of the biggest advantages of exporting is that you can combine it with other business data, and you can do it directly in Coupler.io. Take this example. I've exported a list of customers from QuickBooks, which includes key financial and billing details, but it's missing important sales insights on each customer. To fill that gap, I connected my HubSpot account as a separate data source and pulled in customer data, filtering it down to just the essentials. Now I can join both datasets, just like you would in SQL. The common link between them is the company name, which appears in both exports. And here's the result. On the left, we have QuickBooks data. And on the right, we've added corresponding fields from HubSpot. With this combined dataset, I can now send it to a destination of my choice. Let's say Power BI this time. Once I complete the setup and enable automatic updates, data from both QuickBooks and HubSpot will sync into my report and refresh on schedule, keeping everything up to date without any manual work. So let's recap. If you're still manually exporting QuickBooks reports, you're wasting time. With Coupler.io, you can automate the entire process, keeping your data up to date without lifting a finger. Instead of static spreadsheets, you can utilize fully interactive dashboards that give you instant insights into your finances. And if you want to go even deeper, you can combine QuickBooks data with other business metrics to uncover trends and make better decisions. If you'd like to see the full list of reports you can export with Coupler.io, or learn how to export data from QuickBooks Desktop and Enterprise, check out our detailed article that pops up in the corner of your screen. And that's it. Now you know how to export QuickBooks data. If you have any questions, please feel free to ask them in the comments below. If you've enjoyed this video, please give us a like, share the video with others, and subscribe to our channel so you never miss a thing. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.